It's Thursday, May 22nd. There's a lot of work happening at the house today, so I've spent today catching up on thank you notes and sending some emails. Hear me say thanks to all the folks who contribute their money, their time to CBF of South Carolina. We have an amazing ministry because of the energy and the effort, the vision and the faithfulness of the folks who call us friends and partners. So thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.